Hello friends, what's going on guys? In today's video, I will tell you about CRSL. CRSL is a robust affiliate network. If you are doing affiliate marketing, then you must join this network for affiliate marketing. There you will find a lot of products inside this network and this will help you a lot. And how you can join this network and what are the procedure and what are the pros, cons, that everything I will tell you in this video. We are inside their page, their official page. Just to log in, just to sign up, you come here. I will put this link in the description below. From there, you can join inside the CRSL network. Just sign up section and affiliate sign up. And just create your username. Just I can give anything like anything. You can give your password. Give anything. And you choose your country here. And come to the second step. I will not go into the detail that how you can join inside CRSL network. It's extremely easy. It's everybody can do it. And you also can do it. I will put the link in the description below. From there you can easily join in the CRSL network. But what are the pros, cons and everything, that I will tell you in this video. And from there, from this network, how can you join lot of pay per lead affiliate programs. There you will find a lot. I found more than 30 pay per lead affiliate programs in this network. And you also find those, you can also join those affiliate programs from your niche. Now I am inside my review website, High Quality Lead. It's my blog, and here I normally post on blogging and affiliate marketing. So if you want to learn affiliate marketing or blogging, definitely you can check this website, highqualitylead.net. And I have written something about CRSL, that what are the pros, cons and why you must join inside this network. Once you get approval from CRSL network, you need to log in. Like I recently joined in this network and I found lot of benefits I want to share with you. And inside this network you will find lot of program from your niche, and there are a lot of pay per lead programs also there. And like you come here and search for merchants, and here you will find that categories like art, music, auction services, automobile, whatever the niche you have, you can choose those category and you can find your affiliate programs. And if you want that pay per lead affiliate program, you'll find here a lot of program of pay per lead. Why I am telling about this? Because this pay per lead program, you don't need to sell anything. You just need to collect the lead, and you will be get paid for the lead collection only. For the email collection, if some person come and put their email address, then you will be get paid. And here you can find that $2, $1 per lead, $32 per lead, $8 per lead, $5 per lead, $3 per lead. There are lot and lots of pay per lead affiliate program you will find inside this CRSL network. and some other benefits also, what I have written inside my blog. One is PayPal lead affiliate program, that is Cookie Lens. There you will find lot of affiliate products having cookie lens more than 3 months. I found a lot of affiliate programs there in my niche. My niche is digital marketing, so I find digital marketing softwares and hosting services and email marketing service platforms and lot of others like this kind of program, and they have cookie length more than 3 months. What is cookie? Cookie is nothing but if somebody click in your affiliate link and you go to your sales page and that person bounce back without purchasing, and if within that cookie period come to that page again and purchase, then this sale will go to on your account due to this cookie only. If the cookie length is 3 months, then within 3 months this person will come to the page. Even he come from the Google itself, then you will get the sale amount or that commission amount you will get. This is the cookie. This is called cookie, and this cookie length is very important for any affiliate program. This is the second big advantage what I found. And so there are sorting facilities. That inside the sorting facility you can find short like what are the EPCs, cookie length, sale commission, lead commission mode. You can sort the affiliate program, and the payment procedure is very simple, and their threshold is $50 only. Once you reach to $50, then it will be threshold to your account. You can directly take the payment in your bank account or check. But I like to pay in the bank directly. But one con I found that there is no such PayPal facility is not there. So this is one con I found, and some other pros are that you will find thousands of affiliate program inside the single platform. Products are available in various niches. In your niche, you will find a lot. You will find new products every day. Every day merchants are coming and listing their businesses inside this network, and you will find lot of new products every day, and approval rate is also high. Most of the cases you will get approved from their merchants. In very rare cases you will get disapproved, so 90% of the cases you will get approval and hassle fee payout, and anytime you can contact with the affiliate manager. There will be an affiliate manager inside this network, and you can contact them if you face any problem. And this is the small review, and I will put this link in the description below if you want to check. So that's all about ShareSale network, and this is extremely easy. From there you can check what are the merchant status, and if you want to find the links and banners, you will find everything, and you want to details the account details and payment option, you will payment settings. Here you'll get the payment settings. And recently I joined 1 or 2 days. I have not promoted any product yet, so my balance is zero. So here is the direct deposit, mail check, and advance. Payoneer is also there. You can use Payoneer also. And about the tools, API reporting. So I have not gone through this also, but the main section is merchant. From there you can search the merchants, and you will get approval. How to get approval from their end, I want to show you. Like for a hosting, web hosting, you'll find lot of web hosting software inside there. For example, Namecheap. You're going to come to the Namecheap, and here you can see all the details, that what are the commission and everything. Like average sale commission is $20.15, average commission $3.88, EPC is 10.89, and yes, and the cookie is 30 days cookie is there. And so join inside this Namecheap, we need to join the program here, and you can write a small thing that I want to join this affiliate program, and what are the experience, and if you have any blog or website, then you definitely put here, and what are the experience you have as an affiliate marketer. You put small details like 100 words you can put there, and check this button and just join this program, and they will take your They will take your application and within 1 or 2 days they will give you approval and you can start promoting. And in if you join in this network, it is very easy to manage everything. You don't need to go all time individual networks and log in individual networks to check whether there any clicks comes or any sales comes or not. You just join in single dashboard, you can manage a lot of affiliate program inside. And I found this is very, very helpful. And if you want, you can join, definitely join this affiliate network, ShareSell, if you are an affiliate, if you are a new affiliate marketer. So the link I will put in the description below for ShareSell. From there, you can definitely join. And also I will put this review link in the description below. From there, you can check the pros, cons, and all the details and steps that how you can join from there on this affiliate network. So that's all about ShareSell network, affiliate network. And if you like this video, definitely hit the like button and also subscribe my YouTube channel, because whenever I publish a new video, you will be get notified instantly. So that's it for today. Thank you. Bye bye.